This demo will show how you can provision and use fiber channel storage for containerized applications running on VMware virtualization. Fiber channel has been the bedrock of enterprise storage networking for over two decades. In fact, virtualized environments like VMware provide applications with a way to access fiber channel LANs directly. In VMware, this pass-through access is possible through the raw device mapping or RDM volumes. When the VM is moved to a different host, the RDMs can also be migrated while pointing to the same physical LAN. In this demo, let us see how the PowerMax Container Storage Interface plugin extends this direct fiber channel volume access to Kubernetes workloads running on the VMware environment. As a first step, we install the Cert Manager utility. This makes it easy to obtain and use security certificates in Kubernetes. We then create a namespace and the required secrets to operate both the PowerMax and the VMware vSphere environments. To install the PowerMax container storage services, we use the newly created installation wizard. Here we select the storage platform and all the modules we need and specify the storage setup details. To enable the raw device mapping functionality, we also check the vSphere option here and specify the details of the virtual host environment. Once we are good with this configuration, we click the Generate YAML button that downloads the YAML file for Helm install. In fact, I can just copy and paste the generated command, specify the location of the YAML file, and run it to install the required PowerMax data services along with the storage class for RDM. Now we can go ahead and provision the storage by running the kubectl create command with the persistent volume definition with the RDM storage class. The provisioning process also involves the creation of a new service for creating and managing the raw device mapping object in vSphere. Once that step is complete, you can see the new device on PowerMax being mapped to the right VMware host. And in the vSphere environment, you can see that the same PowerMax LAN is available as a raw device mapping. Thank you for watching this demo.